Were you always successful?
In everything but school.
Didn't do well in school.
Poor. Terrible, actually. My parents grew up in a world where education's the way out for immigrants. My mom recognized that I was a merchant, an entrepreneur.
Did school fail you or you failed school?
School failed me. School's failing entrepreneurs every single day because it's not built for entrepreneurship. It's built for workers. You know, if you're being taught to play within the lines, and there's nothing being taught that maps to the entrepreneurial market. As a matter of fact, my biggest cynicism when I sit across an entrepreneur today is if they are too successful at school. I probably look at Ivy League grads starting startups right now with more of a negative light than I do somebody who, in a world of mommy and daddy having a lot of connections, the market doesn't give a crap who your dad is. The market responds to your product, and a lot of these kids have not been able to take the punch in the mouth that comes along with entrepreneurship.